welcome to Tucker House. My name is Juliana, and I'm here to take you on a 360-degree tour of our newest living learning community at Arizona State University. Tucker House is named after Gary and Diane Tucker, both our ASU alum and their great supporters of the university. Feel free to look around while we take our tour. Let's go. Here we have two e-space classrooms that will have classes such as FSC 100, where you will have access to 3D printers and tools to make your engineering ideas come to life. This is our 14,000 square foot dining facility that will serve the residence hall. It'll sit up to 525 students at a time. There are different seating areas and options, and multiple areas that can be closed off for private events. So here we are in the dorms. This is an example of a four-person suite with a shared bathroom. Each student has their own study and sleeping space. Private rooms are also available. Every two floors of room will have a shared space like this one, a place to relax, watch a little TV, cook, and play ping pong. The Fulton schools will also use the shared space and kitchen for fun learning programs such as the chemistry of baking. We have three different laundry facilities here at Tucker House, and with Bluetooth technology, you'll always know when your clothes are done. This is the on-site modern fitness center with cardio machines and strength equipment. It's perfect for a student that needs a quick workout and doesn't have time to make it to the Sun Devil Fitness Complex. On behalf of Arizona State University, thanks for taking this 360 tour of our new engineering residence hall. Share this video with a friend or a colleague, and remember to like us on social media for more exciting news. Innovation has a new home address, and it's called Tucker House.